Milagros Ortiz Castillo manages Ortiz Farm, a producer of quality coffee beans in Peru. Believing a PR campaign would revive her flagging business, the young proprietor slammed into the American MMA scene like a comet falling to Earth. After her debut, Aszucena saw the King of Iron Fist tournament as a means to maintain her trajectory of success. Given the countless products she'd come up with during her bouts, she decided to join the tournament and further Ortiz Farm's global expansion.
Nada mejor que luchar para inspirar el desarrollo de nuevos productos.